The pleura is a thin membrane that surrounds and protects the lungs. A pleural disease is a broad term used to describe any disorder that affects this membrane. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. First and foremost, what is the pleural space? As previously mentioned, the pleura is a protective tissue that lines the lungs and thoracic cavity. There are two types of pleura that you should be familiar with, visceral and parietal. The visceral pleura surrounds the surface of the lungs and interlobar fissures. On the other hand, the parietal pleura covers the entire surface of the diaphragm and thoracic cavity. The space in between the pleura is known as the pleural space or pleural cavity. And again, any condition that impacts the pleura can be classified as a pleural disease. There are two primary diseases that occur in the pleural space, pleural effusion and pneumothorax. A pleural effusion is a respiratory condition characterized by an abnormal accumulation of fluid in the pleural space. There are several conditions that can cause a pleural effusion. However, congestive heart failure is the most common. A pneumothorax is a respiratory condition that occurs when air leaks into the pleural space of the thoracic region and results in a collapsed lung. When an air leak occurs, it alters the pressure that keeps the lungs inflated, which results in a collapse. A pneumothorax can result from an open injury to the chest wall or from a non-traumatic event in which the cause is unknown. The treatment for each disorder depends on the signs and symptoms of the patient, which is something that we've covered in a separate video here on our channel. However, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. But real quick, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was useful and can help you develop a better understanding of this topic. If so, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I will drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friends.